I don't understand. Why? See, it's burning me to hold on to this. I know sometimes people are gonna use burns on each other, but that would mean they have to use racist burns. What I'm trying to say is that I love you, you could have called that guy anything in the world. A chop, a douchebag. But instead you chose to call him the K-word on a social network. And you know what? It's what they call a racist burn.
I sat on top of a Mercedes and played a song on my guitar when you made a racist comment about a black guy working a spa. I really thought it'd work this out, but now I see we're not the same. Cause I like Tupac, while you'd like to bring back a apartheid. And you say now, you use the K-word just by accident. You were hurting, baby, you meant black guy, baby. But then somehow your finger slipped and said some racist shiz. That's what they call the racist burn.
And you see a man in your fancy salon waiting there for you. And even though he got a nappy fro, you comb it anyway.
That dude was from Lesotho. Combing his boots.
The racist burn.
Yeah.
The racist burn.
Oh,
the racist burn.
A girl asks why some black guys' lips are always maroon.
You say cause they're always drunk on cheap alcohol when you know that we're sober.
Maybe we've had one or two.
The racist burn.
The racist burn.
The racist burn.
The racist burn.
That's a racist burn.
How did FHM desert you? Now we gotta choke the chicken to taste the nuts.
But the feeling ain't the same. I find myself trying to car check them.
Won't you give this girl another chance? Come on, do it for Eugene to Blanche.
They hung up on me. The operator couldn't relate. You made a mistake.
Damn, what a funny black. What I gotta do now
to get my shouty back? Ooh, 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 ooh. Scratch that, I won't get vertigo for you. I forgot the words to this song. Somebody cake and self-raising flour. And how it's gonna burn if you don't return.
When you see a man fancy salon waiting for you.
And even though you got a nappy fro,
you're combing anyway.
That dude was from Lesotho.
Combing is with
the racist burn. The racist burn, you gon' learn. That's racist burn.
Whoa, girl,
some black guys are always maroon.
You say cause they're always drunk on cheap alcohol.
And you know that we're so
no,
sober.
So
we had one or two.
One or two.
Hey, hey, hey. Ooh, girl, now.